gives us today as we continue to hear what's called the Bread of Life Discourse, where Jesus says, whoever sees me and believes, I will raise on the last day. I don't think there's any more comforting words that we could ever have, or the best insurance policy is right there in the scriptures today. And it doesn't cost anything except our belief and our trust in the Lord. That's all it costs us. And when we hear the first line today, when we hear the first line of the gospel about hunger, about thirst, that means such different things for so many people in the world today. Jesus says, I am the bread of life. Whoever comes to me will never hunger or thirst. But how many people there we do have in the world who are hungry today, who are hungry today? Some just for a mouthful of food. Some just for a clean glass of water where we take for granted and dump it down the drain. It's amazing there's people in the world who value clean water, the gifts that we have, and we take for granted. How many people in the world are hungering for forgiveness? How many people are hungering in the world because of their loneliness? There are many forms of hunger in the world. Jesus says, bring that to me. Who do we bring in our prayers this morning who needs to be fed by the Lord? Who needs to hear those words of assurance? Who are the people we bring with us to the Lord's table? Let us continue to pray.